Meanwhile, Sri Lanka is seeing a trail of dangerous explosions caused by cooking gas cylinders, and they are now rising. The government is investigating these explosions that have reportedly killed at least one person so far and wounded dozens others. Here's a report with more details. Have a look.
On the 4th of November, a gas cylinder exploded in Weligama, the south of Sri Lanka. Three people were injured in the blast. Little did the people know that this was the beginning of a much larger disaster that was to fall upon the island nation. On the 16th of November, another LP gas cylinder explosion was reported. This one was at a private restaurant in Ratnapura. 4 days later, there was yet another gas leak incident. A popular international franchise fast food outlet in Colombo was completely ravaged by fire. Ever since the initially reported incidents, Sri Lanka has seen alarmingly frequent domestic gas cylinder explosions. The public was brought to the startling realization that the domestic gas cylinders they purchased might in fact be ticking time bombs waiting to explode. Concerns are mounting on the standard and quality of LPG cylinders. According to an official in Sri Lanka's Consumer Affairs Agency, higher concentrations of propane were increasing pressure on LPG cylinders. This has been causing leaks that led to explosive fires. But state-owned gas company Litro has now denied changing the proportion of butane and propane in domestic gas cylinders. It has instead blamed poorly maintained stoves and faulty pipes. The company has denied claims that their gas is inferior quality or is unsafe for domestic or commercial use. Litro has also introduced a consumer hotline to report any issues. A new set of guidelines has also been released for consumers.
They haven't told us to stop selling gas cylinders. If the consumers like, they can purchase. But if something happens, we will not take the responsibility. The Litro company should take responsibility. We were told to inform the company and the police.
People are facing many difficulties these days. Amid gas price hikes, we now have gas explosions also. So just like the cost of living, security of people is also at question. It's best to keep the gas cylinders away from indoor areas and at a distance from the kitchen. We also keep all our windows and doors open for adequate ventilation.
The government is now probing LPG supplies. President Gotabaya Rajapaksa has appointed a committee to investigate the reasons for the numerous domestic gas explosions. The committee appointed by the president is expected to submit a report on its findings within 2 weeks. The LPG explosions are only adding to the misery of Sri Lankans, who have faced serious LPG shortages in recent months. Authorities are struggling to find foreign exchange to finance gas and crude oil imports. The island nation is currently in the grip of an economic crisis because of depleted foreign currency reserves.
A little over a month ago, consumers were lining up these very gas shops to buy LP gas, which was of a shortage at that time. However, that very purchase has now proven to be a ticking bomb that is waiting to explode. Amid a shortage as well as a drastic increase in price over the course of the last few months, consumers are cautious and curious to know what exactly went wrong with these domestic gas cylinders that have led to unusual explosions across the country. Reporting for We On World is One, I'm Dasania Thauder.
We On World is One is now available in your country. Download the app now and get all the news updates on the move.